If you're out celebrating your birthday, maybe you'd be interested in these kind of shots. Well, not the guy you're about to see. Deputies tell us he was much more interested in these kind of shots. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna Weick. This guy did not have a happy birthday. Jean Mijares Arroyo spent most of it locked up in a jail cell after deputies arrested him for shooting into the air. Deputies say he did it as he was leaving Viva Le Mirage nightclub off College Parkway in Fort Myers. As NBC2's Gage Goulding shows us, this is not the first time something like this has happened there.
Birthday shots. And no, we're not talking about this kind. Lee County deputies say this man, 34-year-old Jean Mijares Arroyo, is accused of shooting his gun from a moving car.
I don't think it's smart at all.
It all started here at the Viva Le Mirage nightclub on Winkler Road in South Fort Myers. Jean and his friends were out celebrating his birthday. Investigators say when the club closed at 2, they hopped into a truck and took off.
The birthday boy was in the passenger seat when deputies say he grabbed a gun and fired at least 6 shots from the sunroof here on College Parkway.
Comes down at some point, so I'd be interested as to if it hit anything or hopefully not anyone.
I think, like, regardless of the situation, if it's your birthday, I mean, you shouldn't be doing that.
A deputy just happened to be behind them. They pulled the group over and arrested Jean. But this isn't the first time a night at Viva ended in gunfire. Last April, someone fired their gun into the air after a fight started outside the club.
It's so irresponsible, and the fact that nobody was hurt is honestly kind of surprising.
As far as we know tonight, those bullets didn't do any damage. Reporting in Fort Myers, Gage Golding, NBC2.